Here's a positive thought that's been circling around, which I got from my yoga teacher. Hope is a muscle. I really like the idea that if you're not feeling it, you can work on it. The idea being that any positive action you make is a way to generate hope for yourself and hope for others.